what's happening so far in the story?
Okay. So far, Marty wants to really try and save Shiloh because Shiloh just came back from Dr. Murphy's, and Marty went through the field and he saw a rabbit and he did what his dad said. Then he went more and he saw a doe, and the doe was like, Judge shot the doe down, and then Marty made a deal with Judge so that he can get Shiloh back, and he would keep the doe a secret.
Anyone else?
Cheryl?
When you said the doe, was it actually a deer?
It's like a deer.
It's a female deer.
Yeah.
Okay.
What are we learning about the character?
Cheryl?
That Judd, like Judd only likes dogs a little. He doesn't really care about them because, like, when Shiloh or her, he cared about them only a little. Like, he all he did was yell at Marty and patted Shiloh a little. So he isn't like, he's only wasting money for dogs. He isn't seriously like liking them. He only likes them a little, but all he does is wasting his money.
Judd is using their dogs as hunting dogs.
Yeah, but he's treating them bad.
Where in the story can you envision Sean?
Sophie?
On page 111 and 112. When Marty is walking in the forest to Judd's house, I can envision very strongly because the woods is a very common place to see in books, and,
Cheryl?
I could also envision when Marty had Shiloh and Judd came and saw them having Shiloh hurt and stuff, and Judd a little yelling at Marty of what Marty kind of did to his dog or something like that. It was page 102. 101 to 102.
Arthur said the dad was petting him all down the bath, and Marty was in the bathroom brushing his teeth. I think she's trying to show us that Marty's dad loves Shiloh the same as Marty, and Marty felt really happy when his dad was doing that because his dad never really cares about Shiloh when Marty's around, but when nobody's around, he cares about.
Is there a time in the story where you can feel the character's feelings? Cheryl?
I can feel scared when Marty saw when Judge goes into Marty's house and Judge found out that Marty was keeping Judge's dog and didn't tell anyone except for only told little people. He kept lying to Judd that he hadn't seen a vehicle.
Yeah.
Are you shifting your thinking about the character?
I'm shifting my thinking about Judd because when he said that he never mistreated his dogs and he was being really nice to Shiloh, to China. Like that. He says that, but he never does it. And I think deep down, he really likes dogs, but like when, like outside, he doesn't really like dogs.
Maybe the habit of speaking.
Can you predict where the story will go from here?
Sure. I could predict because they, Shiloh made a like sort of like a deal with Judd that he'll give Judd money and he'll buy Shiloh. And I predict that Marty will keep on putting bottles and cans and try to save up the $40 by Shiloh.
I wanna build on Cheryl's, but like to earn the money, $40, he can't get it. He has to like do it for working for Judd. Like he doesn't get cans and bottles to pay Judd. Like Judd doesn't give him money when he's done working.
No, he gives him $2 every week.
No, he doesn't. He just writes it down.
Oh.
He has $2 for working. Instead of paying him money, he just says, just writes it down, $2. And then he has to work till he gets $40 written down, then he can have Charlie.
Oh.
Instead of like giving him money, he like
writes money down.
Yeah, like
so that he like doesn't have to give and get
money. Like instead of like giving money to Marty, he like because then Marty could just like use it up and then collect bottles and cans and give it to him. Instead of Judd like, you have to work for me, and then all of a sudden Marty's like, here's all the money. And then Judd's like, because so he just writes down the money. Judd money.
Okay. Can you make an inference?
On page 115. Yeah. When Judd said your papa drew up to this, I can tell Judd is suspicious about Marty because he's telling off on Judd and that hunting a doe is illegal when it's out of season.
Yeah?
Okay. Do you have any wonderings or anything else you want to discuss about the story?
So,
Cheryl?
So, like, I think we should each share each of our wonderings and then we should share some notes that we wrote, like strong ones. So, go like this, okay? Cheryl, start.
Uncle would know that feel happy for Shiloh and Marty. When Marty saw Shiloh, like he isn't, he's still hurt, but he doesn't act like dead-ish when Dr. Murphy drove him back to the Preston, that means their family. And Marty was being really happy and his heart was filled with excitement that Shiloh is like dead-ish again. Or sick, or like having some problems with the body or that kind of thing. Like a disease or something.
On page 120. I'm so happy for Marty because he gets to have Shadow after he works 20 hours.
Step in the character's shoes when
Darlin is being all nice to Marty because my sister does that to me. Like, she's being a little bit, like, mean sometimes and, like, cheeky. And then I say, like, I'm going to tell my mom. And then she's like, and then she starts being all nice.